Hello YouTube, how you doing? Sorry for the state of me, you won't be used to seeing me like this. I'm on TikTok at the moment. Hello TikTok. I did a little live on TikTok last night and I'm going to show you where I've got to. You've not heard the mix since last year really, or the beginning of this year. New Year's Eve I think was the last time I really posted. This one is going to be Run and Shoe. As you know, it's one of the more complicated ones for me. Hopefully you enjoy the session. And if you want to see the lives, I am going to be going live regularly on TikTok now, doing the music. Going to be doing some talking lives, but I will mark the music lives as being live music. Wear your headphones. It will sound a lot better. You'll get the sub frequencies then. Hope you're safe and well. Good to see you again. I'll see you soon.
Muddy is the water around me, crushing was the wave decaying. Took me off in the water's fine. It's salt water whirling around me, seems to got me deeper, deeper than I know. I didn't know, I didn't know, I didn't know. I didn't see, I didn't see. No, I didn't know. Wave came. See, I didn't see.
I can't hide, no. go, thought I let go. The demon to the left and the wrong side of love. Yeah, the devil left his heat deep inside me. You know how I try and I try, but someone's so willing around me. Seems it got me deeper, deeper than I know. I didn't know, I didn't know, I didn't know, I didn't know. And oh yeah, yeah, a while back ago, thought I let go. Money is the water around me. Crushing was the way that came. Took me off in the waters from. The waters from. Some water whirling around me. Since it got me deeper, deeper than I know. I didn't know, I didn't know, I didn't know. I didn't see, I didn't see.
I'm toying with the idea of doing another one, but I need to. My back has been twinging for the last couple of minutes. Let me put the guitars down and come and see to the phone. See how you guys are doing. Hopefully that didn't sound too much of a mess in this. First time I played it for a little while.